if you're too busy and too focused on you, you're like, oh, well, I'm probably missing out on dating, on finding the one. Stop fucking looking for it. It's going to naturally happen. It will come to you when you're ready. I mean, that's what I believe. Like, when people tell, you know, people are always fucking telling me shit about being single and saying that, why don't I date? Why don't I go out? And people that I would hang out with would tell me, get on dating sites, go out, meet people, or go talk to that guy, this and that. Like, first of all, those are not true friends. If your friends right now, your circle, your peeps are telling you that, they're not true friends, because if they were, they would respect your decisions. They would respect what you're doing and just respect you in general. They're not respecting you. That's not somebody that really cares for you and loves you, because they wouldn't pressure you into doing those things. Again, do not feel pressured to do anything you don't want to do. Do not feel pressured to be in a relationship. It will come when it comes. I say I am not ready for a relationship. I don't want to give up half my time. I truly love myself. I love myself for who I am. I have accepted myself. So that's one thing, like, okay, we're good. But I'm just not ready for it. I'm still focused on me. I don't want to put my goals to pause. And that's fine. That's not being selfish. That's not blocking your blessings. Hey, maybe somebody will come and, I don't know, maybe understand me, respect my time, you know. But it's because it doesn't work like that. Like, a relationship, it takes time, you know. It's a lot of time investment. Like, are you really ready for that? Being in a relationship is not all fun and games. You see these cute couples, you see that they're happy. Are they really fucking happy? Probably not. They're probably really not happy. I mean, you never know. Maybe they are, maybe they're not. But you don't know what happens between that relationship. It's not all fun and games. Just looking cute, having someone there. You don't want to rely on somebody else is love. Why do you want to be in a relationship? Ask yourself right now, if you're not in a relationship, if you're single and you feel like you need a relationship, like you need to be in a relationship, why do you want to be in a relationship? Because you're lonely? Because you want to feel loved? Because you want to talk to somebody? You could do those things to you. Love yourself first. Talk to yourself. You want support? Support yourself. You're never alone. It's you. It's your soul. You have your inner child. You're never alone. Okay, what? You're going to get in a relationship with just somebody random that you barely even know just because you want somebody there? Because you want sex? You think being in a relationship is just going to be all around sex too? Like, hunty, look, let's talk about this for a little bit. It doesn't all revolve around sex. A lot of people nowadays just always have sex on their mind. Why? Because all of all these sexual things that they see online, one big thing, the music. Hunty, sex is sacred. That's an exchange of energy. Be careful who the fuck you are fucking around with, who you are messing with, who you are letting touch you, hunty, because then that energy sticks onto you. Boy or girl, if you are always thinking about sex and just always wanting it, hunty, maybe you should try going celibate for a cool while. Let me know if you guys want to video this, because I've been celibate for a really long time. You know, you think like just sex is normal, like people should have it, people should feel this type of pleasure. But sex is sacred, my peeps. You don't want to just be fucking around with just anybody. With celibacy, you learn to just be alone. You realize like, hey, I just can't be exchanging energy with just anybody. It teaches you self-discipline, baby. And it just really helps you focus on you. If all you're thinking about is sex, you're not thinking about anything else. You're not focused on your goals. You're just thinking about that. And you want to like, what, be touched, feel loved. Just because someone has sex with you doesn't mean that they fucking love you. That doesn't mean they care about you. You spend time alone. You do inner work. You do healing. You will just see, like, you just can't be investing your time into just anybody. And when you're just focused on you and on your goals and focused on healing, you know, internally, you will glow up, baby. You glow from within. You will realize that you also are not going to be just focused on looks, and that somebody shouldn't be attracted to you for your looks, but your personality, your vibe, your energy. You will want to truly feel appreciated of who you truly are, not because of just the way you look. So focus on yourself, hunty. Focus on that glow up. And glow up is not appearances, hunty. The glow up is from within. Your mentality, your energy, your vibes.